to episode 3 of my Animal Crossing New Leaf series. Last time, we were driving a villager, and we're gonna have our new home. And this episode, we're gonna do just that. As you can see, Pudge. And in this episode, we're also gonna be meeting our new neighbor. They said they're moving in today. And by the way, I did some research on this new character. Good morning, Isabel. It's almost 11:37. Oh, it's 11:38. Now it's 11:38 now, so. Let's do it. Get you set up. Now the big question is she gonna move in? Okay, all set. Oh, that's right. Mayor Michael? Someone new has moved into town today. I'm sure getting an official welcome from the mayor would be just the thing to help them settle in. Alright. Let's see our new home. There it is. Oh, I forgot I took my shoes and socks off of my character, so. There we go, I guess I could do a barefoot episode when we're. There we go. Alright, now let's take a look inside while we're. Whoops. Dough I missed! Let's see what we got in our new home. Oh. Sorry to intrude, Mayor. Oh, hi, Isabel. I see your house is all finished. Congratulations. The lumber smell from a new house is so nice, isn't it? That reminds me, I brought you over some wallpaper to celebrate your new home. Here you go. The paw print rolls I give you is now in your pocket. Select it and choose hang on wall for your. There I go. Yes, we know this, Isabel. I showed this off earlier. Thanks for coming, Isabel. Thanks for being the first of us. Alright, now let's figure out how to put this bed together. Oh, no, this is the bed. I don't know, I'm not a fan of the location. I want to see if we can move this thing. Alright, that's fine then. Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's actually check our mailbox. Excuse me. Oh, I guess nothing's in our mailbox yet today. Okay, let's check the plaza and see if we have any special visitors today. Let's see what this rock is. Or is it just a, no. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm still getting the hang of this. Okay, let's see. Nope. Not the money rock. Are you the money rock? Nope. Are you the no. Michael, come on. Ay, ay, ay. Nope. What's up? Ooh, dick spot. Right next to town hall. What the? No. Well, it's not a pitfall, so I'm guessing it's a fossil. Let's see. Yep, fossil. Love that little fanfare. Alright, we're gonna see what we have in town today. I believe we have our new neighbor, Camperera. What the? Oh. Wait, hold up. Let's see what this is. Nope. Nope. Still the same thing on the bulletin board. Okay, last chance for anything. Last chance for something good. Nope. A grave. Nope. Alright, let's delay the- not stop delaying the inevitable. Oh, hi, Pudge. Yawn. Oh, morning, Michael. I can barely keep my eyes open. It's almost noon, Pudge. Plus, the sun is too bright. It feels like lasers are shooting directly into my brain, Pudgy. So, what can I do for you? What's the latest? Have you had a chance to check out the bulletin board yet? I just did. Cool, I'm gonna go stop by there myself later. Alright, I'll let you in on a little secret I learned. A bird shows up at the top of the bulletin board when there's a new message. I'm totally not sure why, but that signal really helps, Pudgy. Yeah, this is Canberra. Let me put my tool away. Because I have a feeling I'm gonna like her. Yes, big spoilers, it's a girl. Whoa, I love her wallpaper. Oh, pleased to meet you. I'm Canberra. And you are? Oh, wow. I heard all about you, Michael. You're the one of the reasons I moved here. Awesome. I heard you were making Mayfair the place to be. I pretty much had to move here because of what people said saying about your potential. Thank you, Canberra. And fun fact, that she's named after the capital city of Australia. Which actually makes sense because she is a koala after all. And if you get stung by a bee, I'm going to go to Canberra because she is one of those nice animals. And, oh, I think Roald's home. So why don't we stop by and say hello? Hey, Michael. I'm glad to see you, but I'm fresh out of teeth, buddy. What can I do for you? Hey, you want a picture of my perfectly... Oh, you know how to take a picture? It's simple. Just press the L and R. Oh, that's... Oh, Roald, buddy. Okay, Roald is starting to get a little weird. Weird every time. Alright. Let's see if anyone else is in town today. Oh, weed. Let me get that out of there. Wait, hold on. Let's see. Oh! Ooh, a silver! Silver nugget. Gotta make sure I keep my eye on that. Oh, here's Anka's house. Oh, wait, put this away. Let's see what Anka has to say. Oh, I'm out for a walk. If you need me anything, find me outside. Oh, Anka's outside. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's Dina. Let's say hi to her. Let's say hello. Oh, Roscoe's home too. Good morning, Michael. So what's on your mind? Let's chat. Listen to this. I've had a terrible, scary, true story to tell you. Not long ago, I was so tired I accidentally fell asleep without saving. When I woke up, I didn't remember a thing from the day before. It was like the whole day has been erased. I guess I learned my lesson. It's important to save. Do that, press start, save, and quit. I guess you say your day got deleted. Oh, hey, Roscoe. How's it going? Hey, Michael. You're full of pep for this early morning. Nate. So, you want to talk to me? Yeah, let's chat. Hey, you know what a pill bug is, do you, don't you? Any chance you can snag one for me? My bug net has a hole in it. Sure, let's see if we can check it. Alright, we're gonna have to see what this is. At Dina's house, okay. So we have 6 villagers. And so far, I'm the only citizen that lives in this area of the Hecate. Hold on, let's see. Nope. Oh, thick spot. Oh, there's a pitfall. There we go. Alright, let's check on our town development permit. Let's see how much it went up by. Sit in our marital chair. Hi, Mr. Mayor. Is there something I can help you with? Development permit, please. What a house. 54, I'm halfway there. In no time. Alright. Because there is something. There is something I want to use once we get this development permit. And take care of. So now. I think I checked. This is not the money rock. I'm gonna. Wait, that's it? Not that many shells. Washed up on shore today. Oh, there's another sand dollar. Alright. Alright, guys, I'll be right back, and once we will. Hang on, let me see how many bells I have. I think I have like 145 or something. Once I find that money bell, I can finally take that photo so I can actually. Whoa! We do have a special visitor today. But I don't have enough bells, so we won't talk to her later. Alright, we're gonna. Good grief, where's that darn money rock? Fossil. There we go. Nope. Oh, bingo. Alright, I'll be back. I'm gonna go to retail real quick. I'll be right back. Hey guys, Mike here. And, okay, oh, wait, I already did that intro. Sorry. Back to the sales shell game again. Except we're not watching the prices right at all. Oh. Alright, that. Oh, darn it. I think we're gonna swap it with. Man, I collected a lot of fossils. Actually, you know what? I think it's time to start selling some one of the fossils. Because fossils replenish over time. So we're gonna sell most of them. Oh, I see a dick spot. Why do I have a feeling that's another fossil? Pudge! I'm so bummed out at me. I'm so bummed out. Roscoe made fun of me because I say Pudgy all the time. He said that Pudgy sounds weird and lame. Well, it kind of sounds like your name, Pudge. Really hurt my feelings. I don't want to sound weird and lame, Michael. Can you help me think of a new catchphrase? Awesome, I knew I could count on you to help me. What do you got for me? Ooh-hoo. I think I got a good one. Oh no, I don't want to get sued. I was going to think of saying, hey boo boo, because he's a bear, get it? Well, instead, I'm going to go with... I'm going to go, sup Grizz. So, sup Grizz should be my new awesome catchphrase. Yep. Sup Grizz, huh? I like the sound of it. From now, it should be all sup Grizz all the time. Man, your stuff, I'm thinking of stuff. Thanks a butt, sup Grizz. Okay, now let's find that dick spot. I saw a dick spot right around here. Here it is. Let's see what it is. Yep, just as I figured, it's a fossil. Oh, we'll pick it up in a minute. Yeah, I will say this though about Cambrera. She is really into sports, which is why I really think she'll be a good friend for me. Okay, what's the thing on the bulletin board? Yeah, the following. Carp. Oh, it's a fish. Oh, boy. That's not gonna help matters. Either way, let's sell some fossils. Yeah, see, there's how much bells. I would like to sell. What did you bring it? Okay, we got... We're gonna keep three because we're gonna show off. 870, alright. And as for the other three, we're gonna be heading up to Main Street right now because there's something I would like to show right now. And I'll be there in a second. Alright. Because we go by Dina's house as we head to Main Street. Alright, here we go. And while we're at it, we might as well do Roscoe's favor and hopefully see what's going on at the Nookling Junction. And see what they have. Oh, they have the net. Hold on. We'll hold off on that for right now. We'll hold off on that for a little bit. Sorry, Roscoe. I'm sure he's probably gonna forget. Oh, Rold's out. Rold's out on Main Street. Sup, Rold? Hey, Michael. Fancy meeting you here, buddy. Gonna help you with. Wanna chat again? I'm on patrol right now. If there's anyone suspicious, I'll thumb wrestle them into submission. Oh, that's awesome! A wrestling reference! Because, guess what? Remember I said there's something I would like to show off today. This is why we're actually entering into the museum. Blathers. Who? Ooh, a bit of a night owl, drowsy in the daytime, you see. Welcome to the Mayfair Museum. Ooh, aren't you our new mayor? I'm Blathers, director of this museum. It's my honor finally to meet your acquaintance. Our museum exhibits the very best of archaeology, the natural science, and art, fine and otherwise. Ooh, there I go again. That each time I open my big 10 words fall out, one, two will do. I do apologize, I've been trying to get better. But when I have a thought, that takes flight. Never mind, let me start over with who, fewer words. This museum exhibits insects, fish, a set of fossils, and artwork. A reason to make Mayfair as great as it can be. But here's our problem, we're currently exhibiting nothing. That's what we're doing. Make a donation. Is this a problem? Ooh, more than one, I see. Let's take a closer look. The rare fossil is not found in our... There we go. Okay, there we go. I got it right. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're gonna enjoy Blathers. I don't know why. Well, since we're here and I have enough, 500, yes. And now, this is what Porter was referring to. Ready? There we go. Oh, I did not mean that thing. Yes, we're gonna take it. And now we're gonna head to Porter so we can actually take a look at what we have to do. Man, I'm surprised we haven't seen Anka today. That's Roscoe. Now let's take a look at that board that Porter told us in the last episode. Because there actually is a town I would like to visit. Invitation warning, what the hell? What the freak is it? Here we go. Okay, that's terrible, Porter. Hmm.
I see.
Oh, I have to register? Aww. Oh, that sucks. Alright. Oh, hi, Dina. Wait, there's a rock. Please tell me this is the one. What the? No. Nope. No. There actually is something else I would like to show here before we call this episode a day. Before I come back later on for a nighttime show. As you guys know, you can talk to Isabel. That's obvious. Jigabel. Action. There's something not that many people talk about. Problematic citizens. What happens if we say someone else? That's it. Oh. Phew, that's a relief. I don't like confrontation. That's adorable. Well, guys. Now let's take a look at. Let's see how our town development permit is. We were halfway there last time. Last time I checked. House 57. Only weeds, all right. All right, here we go. Oh, there's apples. There's another snow, which once again, I'm not going to be doing snowmen in the day. Please tell me this is the money rock, please. Wait, I already know this one's a no. There's Dina. No. Fossil. Found it. There's the money rock. That's it. 500 bells, 100 bells, 200 bells, and 300. Alright, let's collect these into a bell deposit. And I will say, there is a better way to make bells in the game. We should see that very soon. Hey, Roscoe. What was that? Hurry up, but screw you. What's new? The weather is so nice today. It should be clear skies tonight. and seeing how cold it'll get, it might be in for a treat. I'm talking about the Aurora. You gotta believe it'll happen. Good to know. Alright guys, so I'm thinking I'm gonna leave this off here. I'm gonna leave this off here for right now. We'll be back later on tonight to hopefully see what's going on with Mayfair. It doesn't seem... Hold on, we gotta see Anka. I don't think we've seen her today. Let's try and catch a fish. But... Man, I suck at this fishing thing. Forget it. Wait, hold on. Remember what I saw rolled on Main Street? I think Anka may be on Main Street. Where could she be, though? Hang on, let's check the Able Sisters. Because, who knows, she could be in there. Am I right? Nope. She's... Sup, Sable? Well, at least we talked to Sable for today. Which means she's gotta be in the museum. Let's take a look. This is the fish room. Man, I love the Man, nothing. Nothing for... Man, Anka seems to have disappeared. Off the face of the earth. Yep, I'll wait till I can find her. I'll be right back. Alright guys, so we'll be back later tonight for a nighttime run here in Animal Crossing New Leaf. So, yeah, I can't find Ankh anywhere. I'd really like something, and hopefully I can't get a net anytime soon, so I'll be back later tonight for a nighttime run. In the meantime, guys, I'll be filming more stuff like Pokemon X and Y, and I'll make a Ruby, and then we'll get to some WWE 2K16 back-to-back, and I'll take care of it. So, again, this is gonna be a race series, and we'll get to her once we get to unlock a certain something. I can't believe Anka just disappeared. Outside. Oh, and Dina asked for a piece of fruit, so I gave her an apple, which I'll sell at retail later tonight as well. But man, where is she? Alright guys, so I'll be back later tonight, and I'll see you guys later tonight, guys. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, we're back to Animal Crossing New Leaf. Yes, it is really late. Yes, it is really, really late. Thank you. Really, really late. I just wanted to catch up on the nighttime stuff before we get to our Pokemon stuff for the evening. Yes, I'm doing episode 2 of Pokemon right now. And just for curiosity, earlier today, Roscoe wanted me to catch a pill bug, which I don't have any bugging equipment, which I should have said no. Now, so far I don't see any animals that are awake. Oh, Dina's still awake. Here we go. Is this actually Dina? Yes, he's actually in her house, so why don't we drop by and give her a visit? Oh, well, hello, Michael. What a nice surprise, woo-woo. So what's on your mind? Let's talk. Well, it asked me a while ago to pick up something, but I have to deliver. Oh, we're gonna have a oh, we have one of these. No problem. Oh, we gotta go find Rold. Sometime today? Okay. And she bows just like any other duck. And unfortunately, retail is still open. For carp, okay? I guess tomorrow we'll check that out. Yeah, I decided to postpone the WWE Marathon once again. And, oh! Rold! There you are. Rold! Here we go. Yo! We meet again, buddy. What do you need? Delivery! Huh? A delivery for me? Where is it? Ha! Here we go. I was just wondering if Dina would go looking for what a character. Sweet! I'm opening it right now. Yeah, my train set. I was hoping this was it. I've waited so long. My train set. Man, I'm so happy. Thanks for making that delivery. Here, take this as a reward. Oh, clothing. It's a dapper tee. Okay, but if I do it, hang on, I gotta see what this is. I'm actually kind of curious. Let's see what this is. It's not as dapper as I thought. I was hoping it would be really dapper, but oh well. Well, Roscoe's home. Let's stop by and pop him a visit. If this is actually his Roscoe. Nope, it's Pudget. Wait, Pudget's asleep? I must have dozed off there. Maybe I should go ahead and get my priest name. Turn in, sup, Grizz. Okay. That was embarrassing. Well, it seems that Cambrera is still awake. Let's see how she's doing. Or is she still unpacking? She's still unpacking. She's still unpacking. And man, she looks pissed. Oh, wait. Roscoe's right over there. Wait, where's Roscoe? Hang on, let me check. Oh, of course. I was heading in the right direction. Of course. Of course, I was heading in the wrong direction after all. All right, let's head on over so we can check on dear old Roscoe. Oh, here we go, it's Eo. Let's go. I'm not here. why do I have a feeling Roscoe's gonna be a jerk? Oh, the whole thing. Well, Dina's home. We haven't seen Anka all day today, which is an absolute absolute surprise. I wonder what's up. She's still not here. What the? Are you kidding me, Anka? I love that she just walked up right behind me. Up, Anka, come here. Thank you. Hello there, Michael. Running into you is a nice always surprise. Meet me out. So, what do you want, Michael? Want to chat? I haven't talked to you. Michael, how do I look today? I agree with the big gaudy. A beauty up like mine should be more subtle style. Meet me out, or should at least be... Judgment, though. Good on you for that. Man, and oh, Roscoe, there he is. I was about to say. I feel like it's. Oh, okay. Looks like I have to catch that bug. Honestly, I should have said no on that, but the only way he. Alright, let's check on that town permit. Development permit. Alright. Hi, Isabel. Evening. Hi, Mr. Mayor. Yes, development permit. Permit if you mean. Not permit. 73. Yeah, almost done. Yes! We're getting closer to getting that development permit. And, oh, hold on. And actually, come to think of it, I think it's time for us to do advice for living here, because why not? Okay, Isabel. It's time to design the town. Let's see what you want to know about the maker. Actually, I'm gonna let you guys design. Use the hashtag Mike from LA Crossing and we'll design it from there. Well, that being said, I think it's time to go see Nook. Because we just got our house today and I should have checked it sooner. Or is he closed? He's closed, wow. How embarrassing. Hang on, let's check the post office. Oh, we got a new person in here and she... Phyllis. Oh, it's just another customer. Hi, what's up? Yeah, this thing is an app. This Phyllis is an absolute jerk. Listen to this. I'm gonna get the download. Is it via the internet? Let's see, maybe later. So is there anything else? Go on, hurry up. Yeah, but she has a weird fetish, because in the original game, she's a lot meaner. Because now, and now, here's this. Oh yeah, good. Make sure you close the door on the way out. But what a bitch! Why does she like doors? It's like, I swear, if she was going to be a total bitch, she should have said, don't let the door hit you on the way out. Okay, the Nooklings are closed. The Able Sisters are closed. Alright, that being said, I think it's time to wrap up the episode. Yeah, even though we finally got to see Anka move in, and it's gonna be interesting to see what who will be our next new villager is gonna be. As we just to be sure. I think it's time for us to head over to our new home. Head to our new house so we can figure out and see. Who our next villager is going to be. Our next new villager, because you can have up to 9 villagers in your home. Hang on, let me check to see if there's any. Oh, whoops. Did not mean to do that. Alright, now it's actually time to conclude this episode of Animal Crossing. With it. And actually, while we're here, we'll be back here tomorrow morning. Isabel gave us those paw print. Well, nice and roomy in here. Alright. We'll be back here tomorrow, so we can find out what's new with our animals. That's it from here, guys. See you guys tomorrow for another episode of Animal Crossing New Leaf. Good night, guys, and sweet dreams.